Hey there, welcome to the VC Link channel. Today, we are going to talk about Cat6 and Cat6a. People often ask about the difference between Cat6 and Cat6a. Are Cat6a cables better than Cat6 cables? Which one should I choose? Let's get down deeper to Cat6 and Cat6a in this video. In Ethernet cables, CAT is short for category, often followed by a number, which means the kind of Ethernet cable specification. You may often see Cat5e, Cat6, Cat7, Cat8. The different numbers correspond to different cable performances. The higher the number, the faster the cable. Cat6 Ethernet cable often features a spline in the center to reduce crosstalk among each pair of copper wires. The maximum bandwidth of the Cat6 cable can reach 250 MHz, and the top speed can be 10 gigabits per second within 55 meters. Cat6a Ethernet cables mean the augmented Cat6 cables. The Cat6a cable often consists of tighter twisted pairs compared to Cat6 cables to avoid crosstalk interference. It has a transmission bandwidth ranging from 250 up to 500 MHz frequency. The Cat6a Ethernet cables are backward compatible with Cat6 and Cat5e connectors, Keystone jacks, and so on. Both Cat6 and Cat6a Ethernet cables can be shielded or unshielded. Shielded cables usually feature an outer shielding structure around each twisted pair or all pairs. Based on different applications, there are various levels of shielding such as FUTP, UFTP, FFTP, SFFTP, SFTP, and so on. Check out the following examples of different types of Ethernet cables. One thing to remember is that once you have chosen the shielded cables, you should pair them with shielded RJ45 connectors, Keystone jacks, and patch panels for the perfect data transmission. Both Cat6 and Cat6a cables can be unshielded or shielded and feature 8 copper wires twisted into 4 pairs. Most Cat6 and Cat6a cables on the market typically use 23 AWG conductors. Both Cat6 and Cat6a cables support 1000 megabits per second to 100 meters. Both Cat6 and Cat6a cables can be terminated according to the T568A or T568B wiring scheme. Both Cat6 and Cat6a cable jackets can be customized for different applications, such as for outdoor use or plenum space applications. Cat6a cables have thicker copper conductors, with thicker cable jackets and tighter twisted pairs compared to Cat6 cables. Both Cat6 and Cat6a cables can support data transmission rates up to 10 gigabits per second, but Cat6 maintains 10 gigabits per second speed up to 100 meters, while Cat6 can only do so up to 37 to 55 meters. Cat6a offers a double bandwidth frequency as Cat6, reaching 500 MHz for more stable data transmission and longer distances. Because of the thicker structure, Cat6a cables have a larger bend radius and occupy more room. You can check more detailed information about bend radius in our blog. Cat6a cables tend to be more expensive due to their enhanced performance. They are also compatible with higher performance network equipment, so the cost of Cat6a installation can be higher than Cat6 cables. Cat6 Ethernet cables are ideal for normal home network use. For instance, it supports HD streaming and online gaming without any interference and works well for 60-watt and 90-watt power over Ethernet applications. Cat6a is more suitable for large networks that need large data, so it is more recommended for new buildings, office networks, and data centers for its higher network speed and 10 gigabits per second up to 100 meters. When deciding what Ethernet cabling to install, you should consider many factors. For example, what is your expected cost? What are your current and future network needs? Do you need extra high network speed? We hope all the information above can provide a useful reference for you. That's all for today. If you find this video helpful, welcome to comment below and subscribe to our channel for more tech insights. Thanks for watching.